Hello, I am Lina, and today we will make a loose weight drink with watermelon and lime. All you need is watermelon and lime, and in the end, little bit, a cup of water, but not full cup. And for the end, of course, honey. Okay, let's start. Watermelon. Okay, we can clear a little bit from seeds like that. Chop. For 1 cup of juice, I think that's enough. Just clear. That's for 1 cup. Lime. Cutting peel off. If you don't have any lime, you can put for your juice just lemon. I decided to take a lime this time. Again here. half, like, yeah, that, mix it, is ready, and just we need to strain this mixture like that. That will be here. So, in the end, our juice is ready, and just for the end, 1 teaspoon of honey like that. Mix it well and enjoy. Drink this incredible drink before breakfast and after breakfast, lunchtime too, and that can reduce very good your kilos. Enjoy. And what we will do in the next video, I will show you another drink with kiwi and lime. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. If you enjoy, please subscribe, like, and share. And if you have similar recipes, you can share and comment with me.